Okay.
You better not fail with my moves. Win this! Do you hear me? This planet is still thriving with life! Damn it, Kakarot! Good. Don't forget that feeling.
Oh, come on, Vegeta.
You'll soon regret underestimating.
I hit everything but Raditz.
Then hurry up and come at me. No need to hold back. Don't forget that feeling.
All right.
Damn it!
Oh, there's a thing. Kinda wanna go down. There we go. Give me that thing. Give me this thing. Collect all the things. Hello.
Oh.
Person who's probably stronger than me. Your health is super low, though. Can anyone go in there?
So there were I'm gonna really enjoy it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be. You dare defy me, Nappa?
Really?
Have you gone mad? You may have been a prince, but that doesn't mean anything anymore. Playtime is over.
Dang it. There we go.
Damn it.
Now, Yamcha. I better get this freaking equipped.
As a Saiyan would say, you should know exactly what will happen if you touch me. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite. Let's go, Kakarot. With anything. Come on. Vegeta!
What? Kidding me.
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that. So, there were the Saiyans alive besides us. So, this planet is still thriving with life. Damn it, Kakarot!
You're kidding me, right? Cybermen, stay still.
Don't get yourself too excited landing a blow on me! Impossible! What's with this?
You're kidding me, right?
I won't let you get away with this. Damn it!
Uh-oh. There we go. Good.
This has gotta be a joke.
Oh, good.
A Saiyan! Lose!
Give me a Yamcha just in case.
has a say in yourself. You should know exactly what will happen if you fight me. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite.
Main cannon!
What? What happened? Stubborn fool! This is getting annoying. This is the end!
Kaioken times three!
Come on! This is pathetic!
Really?
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that. You do know what will happen if you fight Torni, right?
So, this planet is still thriving with life! Damn it, Kakarot!
Kaioken times three!
Landing a blow on me! I won't let you get away with this! Vegeta! You'll soon regret underestimating me!
Then hurry up and come at me. You need to hold back. Good. Don't forget that feeling. So.
Ten times three.
There were other Saiyans of mine besides us. I'm gonna really enjoy this.
You've done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be.
Playtime is over.
I won't let you get away with this! Good. But don't let your guard down. The battle isn't over yet.
Damn it!
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite! Possible.
I'm the strongest Saiyan this world has ever known!
I need to be the one to do it. Dang it. Red is just there staring. Dang it. Why would he do that?
Why, you? I won't let you get away with this!
Wait a while. No. Come. Credit!
But don't let your guard down. The battle isn't over yet.
Been done a lot faster. Freaking, he didn't keep running away.
Kaioken times three.
So there were other Saiyans. I'm gonna really enjoy this. You dare to find me, Nappa? Have you gone mad? You may have been a prince, that doesn't mean anything anymore. Done it now. Very I can be.
Down. There we go.
Hyoken times three!
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite!
Come over here.
This world has ever known.
Yeah.
Some pretty good moves there. You may actually be worth training.
I hadn't hit no more.
So, there are the Saiyans alive besides us. So, this planet is still thriving with life. Damn it, Kakarot! What's with this power?
Playtime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant! It's over!
Dang it. Oh, that moves. There we go. Not sure. Whatever the Dragon Balls do. I want to talk to you.
A Vegeta?
Vegeta? You're kidding me.
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite. What a pain.
No, you don't!
Come on! This is pathetic!
I got an equipment. It could just be his clothing.
Kaioken times three!
I am the strongest Saiyan this world has ever known! I'll have you know I didn't come here to help you. I just want to fight.
Why, you? I won't let you get away!
Hit the guy behind you.
Damn it.
Not enough training, it seems. I'll have to start all over again.
Where's the other Vegeta? Did the other one just die?
Saiyan! Lose!
Come on. Cecil.
Yes, perfect! That's my apprentice.
Vegeta suit. Okay. Let's try this again.
So, there were the Saiyans alive besides us. This planet is still thriving with life! Damn it, Kakarot! Playtime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant!
I love this ability when it kicks in.
Damn it! Me? Defeated?
Oh, there was a guy there. Oh, well. You're kidding me. There we go. Kill that. No, it's over here for some reason. Take this!
A Saiyan! Lose!
That's not where I need to go. It's over here.
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me. Let me show you. the true power of a Saiyan elite.
What happened? What the? Really? Don't do that game.
Getting annoyed.
Oh, okay, he's behind me. Oh no, he's running me again. Can't block this. Uh-oh. Hopefully this counts.
Come on! This is pathetic! I am the strongest Saiyan this world has ever known!
Dang it. All that for a small capsule.
So, there are the Saiyans alive besides us. So, this planet is still thriving with life. Damn it, Kakarot!
Where did the guy come from?
So, there were other things alive besides us. I'm gonna really enjoy it.
Screw you, you stupid Cybermen.
Yeah.
You don't seem to know how scary I can be!
Don't get too excited.
I won't let you get away with this!
Oh, thank God you ran into it.
Damn it!
All right. Hello.
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite.
Really? Got his boots. Guys, you hold them.
So, there are the Saiyans alive beside us. So, this planet is still thriving with life. Damn it, Kakarot! What's with this power? Come now, Kakarot. Would you dare defy your own brother?
My name is Goku.
Really?
Vegeta! You'll soon regret underestimating me.
Then hurry up and come at me. No need to hold back.
Okay.
Kaioken time three!
So, you were a Nappa? Have you gone mad?
Heh, you may have been a prince, but that doesn't mean anything anymore.
I hate this move.
Don't get too excited.
Really? Just gonna stand there. That should be a good time. Just make sure I'm not directly below him.
Come on, you! I won't let you get away with this! Damn it!
All right. Okay.
Saying this, Seth, you should know exactly what will happen. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite. Fool! This is getting annoying. Let your guard down. The battle isn't over yet.
It's Vegeta.
I am the strongest Saiyan this world has ever known! Come on!
Just got up.
Kaioken times three!
Hi there, friend. There we go.
Yes, perfect. That's my apprentice.
Ah.
You do know what will happen if you fight poorly, right? Come at me. No need to hold back. Don't get yourself
one of these should hit.
Landing a blow on me.
Ah. You know you could have just changed your name. Why? Where'd he go? Oh, come on. That took long.
Kaioken times three!
So, there were any Saiyans alive besides us. I'm gonna really enjoy this.
You dare defy me now? Have you gone mad?
You may have been a prince.
Everyone!
Screw that Saiba, man.
Really? Think you can beat the great Nappa?
Alright. There he is.
You've done it now.
10 times 3!
You don't seem to know how scary I can be. Don't get too excited. What about you? I won't let you get away with this.
I love it when they dodge and then jump right at me.
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite.
Oh, wrong Vegeta.
Damn it! Don't think this is the end! What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
What are these badges for? All right, then. We can continue.
You're doing great.
So, this planet is still thriving with life. Damn it, Kakarot.
I'm not Kakarot. My name is Goku.
This has got to be a joke. Big Bastard. Vegeta.
You'll soon regret underestimating me.
Then hurry up and come at me. No need to hold back.
Dare defy me, Nappa? Have you gone mad? I'll avenge everyone!
You really think you can beat the great Nappa?
I'm gonna really enjoy this.
Kaioken times three!
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite.
What happened?
Stop. This is getting annoying.
Yeah.
little bit more. Okay, now. Right when...
Now!
Darn it! This can't be!
Nothing? Why is that working now? Oh my god.
You've got some pretty good moves there. You may actually be worth training. You do know what will happen if you fight poorly, right?
So, this planet is still thriving with life. Damn it, Kakarot!
But don't let your guard down. The battle is over.
Impossible! What's with this power? Playtime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant! There's got to be a joke! Being threatened!
Really? No, let me do it! Let me do it, Vegeta! I need to do it!
Then hurry up and come at me. No need to hold back.
Kaioken times three!
Oh. That feeling. How could I?
Yeah.
Kaioken times three!
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen when you fight me. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite! Fool! This is getting annoying! Damn it! Don't think this is the end!
You're kidding me, right? I can't miss.
This can't be. I am the strongest Saiyan this world has ever known.
Okay, I got equipment. Good. I got one at least.
Kaioken times three!
Fighting you, Nappa?
How could I? A Saiyan!
Oh, he dodged it.
You've reached a level any sane would dream of.
Stupid shoes.
Your guard down. The battle isn't over yet.
Impossible! What is power? Don't get yourself excited landing a blow on me!
That should be enough to kill him.
Damn it! Me? Defeated? How?
Still don't care about you guys and your Hokuto badges.
So... You gone mad?
You may have been a prince, but that doesn't mean anything anymore.
You've done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I am. Playtime is over.
Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite.
What happened? What happened? Damn it! Don't think this is the end. Some pretty good moves there. You may actually be worth training.
So, there are the Saiyans alive.
Really? You're not going to look at the Cybermen?
Damn it, Kakarot! Impossible!
once with this power! Don't get yourself too excited, landing a blow on me! Damn it! Me? Defeated!
Times three!
So, there were other Saiyans alive. I'm gonna really enjoy this.
Don't know what happened there.
How could I, a Saiyan, lose?
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite.
Why is it just being cleared now?
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
So, there are the Saiyans alive besides us. So, this planet is still thriving with life. Damn it, Kakarot! Vegeta!
What the?
You'll soon regret underestimating me!
Then hurry up and come at me. No need to hold back.
Impossible! What with this power?
defy me, Nappa? Have you gone mad?
You may have been a prince, but that doesn't mean anything.
Good. But don't let your guard down. The battle is over, sir.
Done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be.
Don't get too excited. As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what happened. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite. Ooh, this is getting annoying. What happened? Damn it. I don't think this is the end. The strongest Saiyan this world has ever known! Not enough training, it seems.
Probably gonna be in their boot. All right.
Now, let's begin.
A child of a Saiyan and an Earthling is strong, right? Show me!
Defeat you!
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you killed!
What?
Calm yourself! You should be able to defeat the opponent, you know! Not enough training, it seems. I'll have to start all over again!
Oh my god.
Scum like you. I am going to finish you off.
Totally not what he said.
Others? Mr. Piccolo?
Yes! I'm just saying, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me. You dare defy me, Nappa? Have you gone mad? You may have been a prince. You're losing your cool. Sorry. I'm fine now. Freeze. Very well. Kakarot won't get a
chance. It seems you've forgotten how much you scared me.
Is this my limit? Impossible.
Where is he?
Guys.
More Saiyans? I mean, besides Goku and the others?
I'll take care of the rest. For the sake of the Saiyans. And the Namekians. And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! We're done for! Let's go, Kakarot. We'll end things. Come on, Vegeta! I'll avenge everyone! Really think you can beat the great Nappa? And we haven't fought! Goku! How dare you! You'll pay for this! You'll pay for this! You
you, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
What? What is that for?
This is the end for you, Frieza! All those innocent people you shamelessly killed! Krillin, I'm not going to let you get away with this! I'm going to make you suffer!
What nonsense!
Vegeta! Sorry, but I'm going to use my full power! Oh, it's not one step! It's annoying as all! What is that? What trickery is this?
It's not just that I looked at it. You'll see.
And take this!
It looks like I didn't train enough!
You've got some pretty good moves there! You may actually be worth training!
Nope, dang it.
Of now, don't stop, spirit ride. To follow memories.
You do know what will happen if you fight poorly, go
through your soul. Dragon soul.
Damn it, Kakarot! Don't forget that feeling.
My Jesus! You'll soon regret underestimating me!
Then hurry up and come at me. No need to hold back.
Impossible! What's with this power?
Didn't mean like the tree. Oh, never mind, I did.
The battle isn't over yet.
Where's the map go?
You don't seem to know how scary I can be. Playtime is over. This has got to be a joke. Lose.
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you bite me. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite.
matter is to...
So, there are the Saiyans alive besides us. So, this planet is still thriving with life. Damn it, Kakarot!
Where to grind for money now.
So there were other I'm gonna really enjoy this. Time is over.
A dangerous opponent. I'll show that I can still.
What the?
You really think you stand a chance against the mighty Vegeta? Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite. Let's go. Come on, Vegeta. What a pain!
Kidding me. There we go.
It's pathetic. What's the matter?